Quelo.
How is everybody?
Ooh.
Let's get ourselves set up. Ooh. So I hit myself. There we go. Get our primer ready. So I almost feel like I need to address what's going on with my nose. I have a chemical burn on my nose because I decided it would be a good idea to put fucking Compound W on my nose to get rid of something that I have on my nose. And it created a chemical burn because you're not supposed to put Compound W on your nose. Dumbass me. Seem dark in here. I don't know why. But we'll put makeup on it. It will go away. And you won't even notice that I did something dumb to my nose. Boom. And just like that, it's covered. I actually went out of the house today, which was amazing. Oh, let me get down my stuff. Then this. We'll open up that. And conceal our eyes. Put that back over there because we're not done with that. buff that out. That like that. And today we're going with the nudest of nudes from the Voldemort collection, Celebrity Skin. This is like my, this was like my go-to lip product at work before the mask mandate happened. It smells good. That's the only compliment I can really get is that it smells good and that it looks good. But unfortunately, it's made by somebody who is not very nice. A whole bunch of directions that I could go today. I think I want to dip into tasty. This brown. Hopefully it doesn't look like dirt like Dominatrix did. Ah, it looks like dirt. Whole lot of dirt. Mama, that's dirt. I mean, it doesn't look, it looks better on this eye because everything looks better on that eye. Ooh, but mama, that's dirt. Frickin' dirt. How the hell? How the hell are you gonna make that not call that fucking dirt? Tasty? Dirt ain't tasty, mama. Jesus. And of course, there's fallout everywhere. All right. So we're going to go in with cone. There's like another brown that he has in this one. And I'm afraid that one's just gonna be another. This one's actually darker than Tasty. So that's gonna be an even deeper shade of dirt. Gotta love it. Gotta love that dirt. Ooh, okay. Yeah, we'll do this. This will save it. If I don't jack it up with my hands. Okay. Cone to the rescue. Now, this looks so much like dirt. There we go. Dear Lord, that's a mess. It's like a massacre all over my eye. And then we gotta go back in with the dirt again. Because I overstepped it a little bit trying to make it look better. So we gotta go back in with that dirt. Kind of give it like a defining line. I feel like Jasmine Masters right now, just as I suspected. Trash. Ew. Is that like... Is that color like... I don't know what's going on with that one. That color there has something going on with it. I don't know what. All right, the underneath. Hot fudge. Let's see what color of dirt you are. Dark dirt. One day you're just gonna see me show back up here with my SpongeBob palette, just like, fuck this. I hate this. This is what I want. This is what I love. Ugh. We shall not waste. I'm not even. I probably should fix a few things. But I'm not. All right. Bronzer's done. We will go ahead and work that in. All right. Fixed it, kind of. There isn't really much to fix, 'cause it's bleak.
Hi.
Would you like a jar of dirt? I should have known this was gonna be some bullshit. Has just had a full-on rant about MySpace and Hoda's Discord. Take this down. Step back. Fix the hair a little bit. That looks good. That's my, I'm coming back from the camera a little bit because it looks bad. Look. Change the game. Pause that. Alrighty. So we are continuing where we left off, which is I don't know where. Did I grab anything to do? It's been a while. Okay. So let's do.
This is a recorded message to any Crimson Raiders in the area. Sanctuary has been targeted by 4 Hyperion spies masquerading as bandits. They're hiding out in Three Horns. Find them, kill them. See if you can figure out why they're here.
Oh, right. This has, like, very specific things of, like, how you're supposed to kill them. I kind of want to see if I can get an emperor. I wonder what it's, And then let's do Doc Mercy, too. Because I freaking don't.
I've been seeing some confusing wounds coming from Three Horns. Head down there and find out what kind of weapons cause them. An old rival of mine named Doc Mercy uses it.
Don't let that name fool you. Like me, he's more interested in creating wounds and patching them up. Also, unlike me, he actually has a medical license.
So we'll go here, get Doc Mercy's mission, and then we'll run around and oh, damn. I thought I timed it. Ooh, we can also do the Happy Pig Motel one. But first, we'll do this. Do we farm for an infinity pistol? Even though I'm not gonna use it, I can still use, like, the XP and stuff. Okay, somebody has something over there that's big. Trying to see who has it.
Hello?
And there's one more over here. Is he? I can't see him. Oh. Oh damn, I'm stuck. Okay, good.
Gotcha. Explosives.
All right. All right. Don't feel me now. Ugh. It's taking half damage because it's shooting the fucking wall! Where is he trolling around over here? Did he go back down? No, he's over here. This will hurt. Come on, slag him. Why you no slag? Fuck. All right. It's not gonna work. All right, we gotta come up with a different game plan. We have got to make sure that he gets slagged. 'Cause that's the only way we're gonna be able to get him is if we make sure that he is slagged. I haven't done this side mission in like forever. There. What good you fancy pantsy med school degree now, huh, Mercy? Oh! Good job, Vault Hunter. We weren't even like looking for it and we that weird ass gun off him. And it's caustic? What the fuck? What the fuck?
out by E-Tech, I want to need way more wounds to practice on. Now that... Yeah, Doc Mercer's E-Tech gun, why don't you test it out on the local bandits? So it looks like that gun uses iridium tick to turn bullets into stuff that ain't bullets. Energy and stuff. God damn, iridium is weird.
Please stop, please stop, please stop. Ew, why are you making me that way? There. Oh, you ass. Butt cheek. There. This is gonna take a little bit. Because your cloud kill doesn't count. And your burns don't count either. So that's fun. I don't even know why I'm collecting these things. I don't eat them. See, that doesn't count. Neither does that. The hell? Oh, no. Okay. You fucker! See, this isn't gonna count. Didn't count. Okay, that counted. Oh, fuck no. See, that didn't count. Cloud Kill got him on that one. That counted. Out of that entire encounter, only two kills counted. Gotta love it.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity.
Wait, no. Ah! I meant to keep that. What if this?
No refunds.
Is this an E-Tech weapon? That'd be wild. They died. But that didn't count. Lovely. I'm just proving a point. Oh, he didn't die.
Enough.
Really?
Gun hands. You're looking for a really hot chick with blue tattoos and mystical powers. A siren. Specifically one named Lilith. The official reports say she died in New Haven, but I'm positive she's hiding out near Sanctuary. If you catch wind of her, tell me and I'll pay you enough money to build a mansion made out of other smaller mansions. Out.
Got him. The lunatics on this map. Where? Okay, there. There. God. Damn! How did they get behind me? That's what I want to know. That's okay. I'm using a really shitty gun! Why am I going through here with this gun? I do not know. But I think once we get this and we're still looking for what we're looking for. Oof. Come on, shield. God. How are my stuff and things doing? Oh right, I gotta go do that. I forget how you get to that red chest. I think you gotta jump up like here, and then you gotta jump up here, and then you gotta walk along here. Boom! Fucker. Why you gotta do this to me? Now I'm okay, good. I thought I was stuck at first. It's like, fick. Ficktopia. Sound like Call Me Kevin now. There we go. I need more ammunition. All right.
Last 18 from that period for their experiment guns. Is that experiment?
Oh shit. Got that one. Second a-hole. Okay, two more. Ah! I hate getting stuck on things. You asshole! Okay, one more. Stay still. All right, one more. After that. No! Really? Got it. Okay.
Those bandits with that E-10 gun, I've come to a medically sound conclusion. E-10 is freaking dope. Come on back to me whenever you're done out there. Recording that might help you guys out with the siren.
I've been observing this siren, Lilith, since the opening of the vault. She appears to be using iridium to enhance her natural phase-walking abilities. This naturally leads me to assume some unspoken connection between sirens, iridium, and the vault. I have determined two additional things. Firstly, that she finds it irritating when others pluck out strands of her hair under the guise of needing them for scientific experimentation. And secondly, that they taste like olives. Wait, no, fried pickles.
All right. Yes, blow up the entire room.
Stop.
Oh, you didn't slag shit. Gladly.
I love my power.
Damn it. I need to be more mindful of bombers on this fucking map. I do. I got him. I got him. I fucking got him. I 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 got him. Serves you right as I got you. I survived it.
Oh yeah, and since you shiver brains evidently don't know how to listen, I'll say it again. Stop bringing in fake sirens. Only 6 sirens can exist in the universe at any given time, and I already know of 3. You're not gonna convince me you happen to find one of the remaining 3 just by drawing blue tattoos on some random chick's corpse. Well, I will admit it was wildly amusing the first dozen times you idiots tried it, but now my office smells like blood and marker fumes. So quit it!
Ooh, that's a nice one. Too bad it's not a times, whatever. That would have been super nice. Oh, man. All right, let's go turn these in.
Thank you.
right. I was supposed to be studying the effects of these E-Tech guns on bandits. Right now, it looks like if you shoot them a lot, they die. Oh, did I mention I don't have a medical license?
Do I run through that again? Let's see. Should we run through that again? Where are our stuff at? So that's a 52. The shield is a 52. So we're at 53, 54, 55, 56. So we really don't need to look for new stuff until we're about like 56, 57. Okay. A fastball would be nice. Maybe we should do that. Should we farm up a fastball? Yeah, let's farm up a corrosive fastball and see where it gets us. I have all these shitty guns in my thing. Because we have like 3 more levels until we're at Ruin. And then we can get Mind's Eye. And then we can start on this tree. That's the nice thing about farming now, is that I don't feel like I'm wasting time. Because there isn't a time crunch to get to certain areas at certain times. Get back some of the money we lost by dying.
Ha,
Oh, Lee's over here. Let's just see what we get. You figure. Look, I'm gonna get up. There we go. Did they kill him? They must have. Please stop. Another one down. I don't even see his body. Did they punt him into outer space? Did he get punted into outer space somehow? Because that's kind of what I think happened. I think he got punted into outer space. Oh, he's starting to give me stuff now. I'm gonna be right back. I need to go get some water. I am thirsty. So hold on. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. I needed to go get some water. And then I needed to open up my windows. But I do. Okay, there we go. All right. Oh, he's over here. Let's see if he gets booped into space or not. Oh, hi. There we go. Hold it. Let's reinfect everybody over here. It's not a herald. I mean, it's a herald, but it's not double penetrating. But it's nice not worrying about having to get a Deepa. I have a cat class mon. That is pretty sweet. Why, I. Oh, it's electric. Shock. Still pretty good. I kind of want either explosive or corrosive. I know I probably shouldn't get technical, but we can probably farm him a few more times. And it'll be faster now because we have the grenade. Okay, he's not over here. Like, I'm so in tune to looking up there whenever I load in onto this map. Just out of habit of, like, constantly having to farm him. That is just nice that I don't have to worry about it. Two nades and he's down. This is really nice for dispatching, like, badasses, this grenade. Because it chunks the badass. So it's, like, nice. It's another reason I love fastballs. I think I'm gonna look for a different farm him a few more times, then we're probably gonna run through the dam again and see if we can get an emperor. Because there's a four chance to get an emperor off of any of them, so we'll see. But I think after getting that Infinity pistol. Corrosive first try. I think it might be just a little bit hard, but we'll see. You won't enjoy this. Another one down. We'll have to see how our luck goes. We go. Oops. I hate when I do that. Money! We'll do this farm until the 54. Level 54. And if we're not getting anything, then we will switch over to the dam. And we'll switch over to the assassinate the assassins, and we'll run that again. And see what we get from there. Why am I talking like this? I hope I'm not starting to lose my voice. Oh, he gave me one of my nades back. Thunk a Shane. Did he just say one less mouth to feed? You live out here by yourself, bro. You ain't feeding nobody. But yourself. There we go. Yeah. What am I doing? Oh, he's over here. Skull. We're wasting our luck on really stupid things that we don't really need, but hey, whatever. Are you? Oh, there you are. You little... Oh, hi. Now, where was Thanks I? For running over here.
Got some for ya.
What are you? Really? Okay. Telehort. Bye. I try to do this intricate thing where I land on top of the thing, but I always either deploy too fast or too late. I don't even know what gun that was. It didn't load in. Oh, he's over here again. Okay, we'll go over here. He threw that behind him! That cheating ass SOB, he threw that thing behind him. Oh damn. There.
Oh, I enjoyed that.
Yeah, give me back one of my grenades that I wasted on you. Wasted. Oh, there's the iridium. There's iridium. There we go. 55. I don't even know if I can buy anything with that yet. Probably can.
Hey, y'all,
now, here's to hoping that Lee had Bull has some grenades for me. There's one. There's two. There we go. Over here again. Wow. So I don't mind if I do. Oh, they're coming in from behind. Run. Oh no. Daddy, I'm gonna need you to die, please. Oh, you stole my kill! You stole my kill! How dare you!
Now, where was I?
Yeah, you deserved it. You stole my kill. Oh! Yeah, we gotta get rid of you immediately. Goodbye. What a jerk. What a kill-stealing jerk. I'm so mad. Not really, but you know. At least he didn't get booped into space, I guess. Excuse me.
Quiet! Throwing grenade!
He died in his pee area. How sad. Alright. He is not over here.
Hey, y'all. Welcome to new and improved Catch a Ride. Now, with 47% more than 26% down annually.
Thank you. That was exactly what I wanted. And I didn't have to settle for less because it's exactly the same. Let's go to the dam. Why do I keep saying the dam? I think it's because I'm on a damn fine rescue. So I'm like, let's go to the dam. Because I think we're going to do the Children of the Firehawk one too before we go out to the dam. Let's run through this a few times and see what we can get. I just want to see if the Emperor is better than this gun. Because I like this gun. And I want to be able to keep, like, it's such an easy farm. That's why I love it so much, too, on top of that. Ooh, turtle shield. Isn't it funny that I know what a turtle shield looks like now? Because I used to religiously use them. Let's do this without getting my asshole pawned 5,000 times. Shoot these feckers in a God-honoring way, huh? Oops. Don't have that yet. No, I do! Oh, there you are. Oopsie-doodle strudel. Oh, what am I doing? I have my, thing. Chunk, chunk, chunk! Die. Not with a fizzle, but with a bang. That was nice. Everything looks so good. It's my mother outside. Why do I hear her outside? That's a weird. Oh, damn.
Wrong move.
I slagged myself.
Wasn't even close.
There we go. Where? Okay, are they coming? Okay, they're coming from over there. Oh, it tripped them. That's alive. Okay. No, it didn't, but okay. We'll throw that in that general direction. Kind of wait for everything to get refreshed before we go in here and balls to the wallet. He's the only one that I have a clear shot at! Getting myself stuck in that corner, because then I can never seem to get myself back out.
Grenade out!
Alright, you fucker, but I won't. You slag. And why are you chunking like a chunker? There. Oof, that was brutal. Oh, I forget this is like out by like a glacier area. Yes, you are. Ooh. No, this is better. Look at this. Yes. Okay. I remember when I used to play on PS4, I could never get the timing of this. Nebel would try to help me so much.
He'd be like, no, you gotta jump over here, and then you jump over there.
I'll take it anyway, but this is better. Give me nades, thanks. Yes, give me some of that back, please.
Oh,
outlet. There we got him. Oh, I was not paying attention to that. No siree. You people! Farmington's Edge. Ooh. Oh no, I'm fooled. I have to, all right, I was in the middle of clearing out my backpack and I had an ADD moment and I walked away. Alright. Oofak.
Now where was I? Gotcha. Oh, I enjoyed that.
And clean my grenades out. Good thing I farmed that. Let's sell some stuff. We can sell that and that. We don't need that. We'll hold on to that. As well as that. We'll hold on to that. Don't need that. Actually, no, we don't need that. We need this. Don't need that. 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 Okay.
Two words, my friend. No refund.
Alright. So let's run through this one more time. Just because I enjoy hating myself. Oof, it is hot in here tonight. It's just like hot in general tonight. I'm looking in like my monitor to make sure that I'm not like sweating my makeup off. Because like nobody wants to see the chemical burn. Nobody. Yes, let's see your face. You're not gonna show? There you go. Thanks for giving me your shitty smig. Oh, he caught him, them all on fire because of the way that I grabbed him. Ooh, interesting. Yeah, here they come. Oh, there's one still over here, you little fucker. Oh, come on. There you go. Cute. Okay, so when I'm like over there, I feel like I have no real room to run. So what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go in here and I'm gonna get like my ammo and stuff, and then I'm going to try to approach from the other area, from over here. Give me back my okay, good. There he is. Hold it right there. I think that's what it is. Yeah, it's inside that dead guy. Oh no. Okay. Let's go back and get that thing, because that's what we want. That's what we've been trying to get. Not that I really want it, but I just want to see. Ooh. It's a stopping emperor that's corrosive. What the hell? Oh my god. Although this is better and far more superior. All right. Let's kind of save and quit, and then we'll go back to Sanctuary, and we will pick up, why do I have this gun? We will pick up, what am I doing? Why am I here? I meant to go back to Sanctuary. We'll start on the, cult missions. Do I actually have a fire weapon? Oh, I do. Okay, I have a Logan's gun. Hopefully that will work. Look at this thing.
I can't stand it any longer.
Got something new for you. So I kinda inspired a cult? And not the fun ask you for autographs kind. I need you to infiltrate the Children of the Firehawk and find out if they're planning anything shady. I do it myself, but I'm kind of worried they'd freak out if they saw their god in person. Go talk to the cult's leader, Incinerator Clayton.
All right.
Incinerator Clayton, and you. I witnessed you enter the lair of the Firehawk and return unharmed. If you truly wish to serve our mother, you must pass a test. Use a fire weapon to send my brothers to the Eternal Flame. Then collect their ashes and return them to me.
Huh. Burning people alive is mildly shady, but these cultists sound like they want it, which is weird. Do what he asks, I guess.
I don't have a fire weapon. Whoops. Other than that, we have to go find the fire weapon. There's somebody outside and they're just like, "Yeah, well, I'm a Southern." I have to find the fire weapon. Hello. Where can I find fire weapon? Like to purchase your wares, please. Thank you. Oh, I can probably see if there's any. Can I buy something? Can I buy? Yes, I can. But what do I buy? Okay, let's go find a fire weapon. You. Ah, oh, you piece of poop. I need, like... Stop banging.
How about that?
Interesting, we have no fire weapons. Other than this Logan's gun, which will definitely not burn anybody. Let's go out and come back in and see if there's anything else in these, vending machines.
Guns, glorious guns. May it serve your cash ain't worth a thing.
Oh god, this is going to be bad. This is gonna be bad. Victopia. I have a fire weapon. It's just really hard to whittle these down. Okay. I think I have to reconfigure my build for this so that I don't have Cloud Kill. But I think, because it's getting kind of late and I'm getting kind of hot, I think it's something that we're going to be doing next time. Because that's going to be a little bit of work to get that done. But that's going to be the end of the stream for the night. If you liked this stream, feel free to hit that follow button and that bell icon, so then that way next time I stream, you guys can watch along with me. I appreciate all that you do for me, guys. I hope you have a good night. I hope you have a good day, and I'll see you next time. Bye.